match number 52 now underway. Everybody moving in autonomous. Red Alliance had all three robots moving and they've scored on their switch. They're going to get a ranking point. Nicely done for Red. They take an early lead. We enter into the teleoperator mode. The drivers take control of the robots. Everybody moving here. Match number 52. 31-30, the errors taking control of the scale over the middle of the field for the Red Alliance. A 20-62 for Trot, putting one on and momentarily evening out the scale, but Blue put another one on, so they still have control of the scale. And the errors now put another one on for Red. So Red trying to put a number of cubes on that scale in the middle so that Blue cannot get control of it back. So far that's working for Red. They also are in control of their switch over on their side of the field. So Red Alliance accumulating 2 points per second. The Blue Alliance with control of their switch over on the blue side of the field. They are accumulating 1 point per second. Both alliances also transferring some of the cubes into the vault. Three of them already on the blue side. Blue has already used that for a levitate, so they're going to get credit for one robot hanging at the end of the match. They've already gotten those points. Red Alliance doing the same thing now. So Red with about a 100-point advantage here in the early going. We've got about... Now we're coming down closer to the end. We've got about a minute, or about a half a minute remaining here. The errors, 31-30 for Red. Up on the platform, raising that hook up. They release it. They're going to try to winch themselves up. Let's see if they can do it here at the end. 17 seconds to go in this match. Meanwhile, we've got a blue robot trying to get on the platform and hook on as well. And a couple of red robots trying to get on there. 33-81, climbing on top of 31.